have any active DNR?
Yeah, we got regained eyes on the bikes, we're gonna be going north on Snore Freeway, heading towards Toledo.
Rear, closing.
1 and 3.
I just had the bikes catch me a little 70. They're flipping around to go back towards the town. At this time, terminate any and all pursuits on motorbikes.
Any units en route to the Walmart for the gunshot that I heard?
What's up, farmer?
Any around here? I just contacted DNR. He's gonna check the balance.
Don't bother chasing the bikes. 102, I'm way out the back way. I didn't see anyone at the building.
There's times where staff tickets come in handy. This is one of those.
Anything around here? I'm not gonna give them one single shot, so it could be a hunter.
I'm going towards 312 right now and see if they see anything.
Plus, I didn't get an ID on them, so it's kind of the same thing.
Yeah, I have no ID either, but those bikes are insanely fast. Mm-hmm. I flipped on them, and I was with them, then just gone. It's crazy.
I had them at like 160. Yeah, I got right here 163 and 136 right there at that divider there, where the end of the median.
101, I'll be 10-8.
And then they were lane splitting.
102, same traffic.
Connection lost.
Nope, still got everything. Did I throw off my hotspot? No, hotspot's still there.
Connected.
Three oh one, 303.
521, I'm going to have a tunnel about a black color Porsche North Freeway near Cecil 126.
Why, oh, why must you swoop through the hood like everybody from the hood? It's up to no good. You think all the girls around here were tricking? Up there looking like super chicken. At night I see a light through my bedroom window, and I ain't got shit.
I was in the middle of calling the ad.
I can't wait till I hear you say, I'm going down, Mayday, Mayday, I'm gonna clown. Cause every time that the pigs have got me, y'all rub it in with a flying Nazi. Military force, but we don't want ya. Standing on my roof with a fucking launcher. So fly like a nigga. But don't follow us wherever we go. The shit that I'm saying, make sure it's heard. Motherfuck you when you punk.
704, now known as Avalanche 1.
Connection lost.
That's a lot of pings. Holy fuck. That was...
Hey, Phuket. If I was out in the semi, my little router would work good, but not.
Connected.
303, we're going to still be on the northbound. We're just past the tunnel.
Avalanche 1, I can come be in the area.
103 vehicle, final stop 072.
Hey, what's up, Farmer?
Oh, hopefully I don't crash. Oh, no.
Yeah, I code 0 to radio 4, but okay. I like the fuck.
No, I'm just having internet issues. I'm at my boss's mom's house, and there's one bar cell signal, and I'm not in the semi with my fancy external antennas.
Oh, you're not in your semi? I heard you'd be in your semi.
No, I'm in the boss's mom's house, because the semi's tore apart right now, because I detail it.
Oh, shit. Wait, what'd you do to your semi, Farmer?
It had to get detailed, because it's going in for service, we hope, but every time it goes in, they bit pissing mom because dogs live in it. So we're like, okay, we'll detail it as best as we can without being professional detailers before it goes in this time, and hopefully they don't bitch.
Okay, so anyway.
All right. So, Zach, you're obviously with Mrs. Spears. I don't need to know the details. I don't need to know anything like that. If you notice in main Discord, we made an announcement a little bit ago about sexual harassment and stuff.
I had noticed that.
I also seen it too.
Driver's going to be a Jackson White. I'm going to be able to pull it off for him now.
I don't know necessarily where Spears comes from on things. This is why I was hoping to speak with both of you, is just need to make sure that they are actually like hitting on you to cause the harassment side of things, not like they're hitting on you or just trying to have general nice guy chit chat. So if Zach wants to work with you on understanding the difference, if you don't know or if you do know, I don't really want to be more than just kind of an I'll help fight the battle, but I don't know much about the situation, so I kind of don't need to know much about it. But do you guys run any kind of recording software?
I do not make these deals. I don't know if I can do it.
I don't know how to do that. I don't know if I have enough space on my computer.
Okay.
Why do we need to start recording that incident, Farmer?
I'm waiting.
So what I'm getting at is you guys need to start recording it. And if things get too far like that and you ask them to step away, it's
10-4.
We need you guys to make spike tickets.
These are extremely high. I'll get rid of them.
Catch on to it and take care of it, as well as call admin when it happens immediately. But they can't really do much about it without the video evidence. Otherwise,
looks like he went towards the diner.
And nothing's ever going to get done. You guys are going to feel bad about it.
07 opposite lanes. That's
not what really any of us want. We're trying to invite more of the feminine population. Or, like, I put that announcement. I was trying to be very politically correct with that announcement, if you couldn't tell.
Yeah, I've seen
So we're trying, we don't mind the other people coming and all that, but we need to stop the stuff that's happening, and we need the people to understand that it's not appreciated by you guys.
Right, because it's even against the rules, too.
Yep. I hate that you're kind of pioneering it, but the other female we had here just would start punching the people, I think is what her problem was, why she punched people all the time. I don't know where she went or what, but she'd come, she'd leave, she'd come, she'd leave the server, back and forth a bunch, so.
Right.
Well, it's kind of...
Because I keep telling them to stop calling me that, because I already have a girlfriend, and obviously they just don't understand that, and I don't like being called that.
Yeah, see what I had put up on when you had put up in there with that charger I was telling you about? I was just getting a witness cam, him, and I heard him call it, but as you know, I sit on staff, so there's nothing I could do. So,
Well, they were trying to tell me about that charger situation. They kind of twisted the story, and I was like, you know, this is just a civil court thing. Like, if you have evidence of it, take it to court.
Right.
But no, I'm trying to work with you guys on this whole sexual harassment shit because I don't like it. But if you guys aren't running recording stuff, the staff team can't do much about it because it's going to be a literal he said, she said.
The one time when me and Ian were in the ride along in there, that same guy was doing the same shit too.
Right.
I just have a mental idea.
I kept telling him to back off, and he would not. He wouldn't do it.
How does that work for her?
Hang on, Zach. She's talking over you.
Sorry, babe.
So I do apologize for that first night that things were going down at the Walmart. I didn't catch on to it quick enough, but I also don't know you on a personal manner to notice. I did notice when you came back to the computer and your voice was kind of flighty. I went, ah, fuck, something happened. But then, so then that night finished out, and that same guy we dealt with a couple nights ago, and then after he left the scene with you, I went in to staff and I talked to him, so hopefully he stopped. The other guys, they weren't there that night, at least when I saw them. So they know nothing about it, and then there's only so much I can do. It's just one person fighting the battle. And that's why I made the announcements after I talked to the higher-ups. I'm like, we need to do something because this is getting too much. Like, it's technically sexual harassment. We don't allow it.
Because every time when that stuff like that happens, even when I have a boyfriend, my anxiety goes sky high. And it's gotten to the point where I have to step away from my computer to calm down. Because when my anxiety hits, because it's hard for me to control it sometimes. So there's points I have to step away to go calm myself down and then come back.
Right.
So, I know people use a program called Metal. Supposedly, it doesn't use any space on your computer, and you just gotta select a hotkey to start recording stuff. But the problem is stuff happens before you hit that button. So, I don't know how Metal works, because I don't use it. I record literally every time I log in server, I launch Streamlabs OBS, and then at night, I load it to Google to store on their servers. Plus, I have an extra 4 terabytes in my laptop, so I go a week or two, and then I got another 60 terabyte hard drive in my backpack. I put the videos on if I'm getting too many backed up.
Right. And what is it called again?
Metal, M-E-D-A-L. It's some kind of web thing.
Does it, like, record and stuff, or...?
I can ask Cope if he uses it. I've never used it. I know Mr. Willis uses it, and a lot of other people use it, but hang on 1 second, I'll bring Cope up.
Alright. Because I never heard of it myself. That's the first time I've ever heard of it.
Alright, Mr. All right. Cope.
Yeah.
Mr. Cope, you muted yourself.
Dealing with an active scene right now.
Alright, I'm in there right now, so what do I need to start recording? Just hit my whatever button.
I don't even know. I think you gotta go through your keybinds for Metal and set it up. But I've never used it.
Like for in game?
I know I don't know how it works either. Like if you do F8 and you type clip, it does something too.
Really? Yeah, I'll start using it, because even as staff, there was not much I could do without clips. It's like, seriously. And maybe for like a lot of the people who reported stuff to us as staff wouldn't have a clip. It's like, okay, if you don't have a clipping software, here's what I recommend. You know? But...
Yeah, I use Streamlabs OBS, but that records your hard drive, so you'd have to have space.
I tried to use Streamlabs OBS, but it lags the fuck out of my game, so I'm hoping Metal won't do that.
Yeah, Metal's not supposed to do anything. Like I said, pretty much everybody else is server uses it.
Yeah,
I think
really?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, hon.
Yeah.
Is food about done, you think?
Let me go check. I'll be right back.
Okay. Hey, check my timer, too!
102 to the WHB unit and the MCSO.
Where's your phone at?
Downstairs.
Okay.
Ten-4.
Oh yeah, you're right about the social harassment so far, because it needs to stop.
Kat, come here.
But, you know. You still there?
Yeah.
102, 521.
But yeah, you know what I mean. There's not much I can do since I've stepped down staff now. But when
well,
I
even
at,
then, that's something that needs to be taken care of by other staff members so things don't get prejudiced.
Yeah. Well, a lot of times I'm not even a part of those scenes. I sent to be there getting that witness statement from him when I heard him call for it. I was like, whoa, what the? That's when you arrived.
Negative, I can see it through the radio.
Yeah, and when I show up, people
I'll just carry to his vehicle.
Yeah.
But yeah, if I'm on, call for me, and then I'll try to deal with it as the sheriff's side, because you need to stop hitting on my deputies and whatnot.
Yeah,
but that
on.
Stuff needs to be recorded by you guys and staff to get it open so the staff team can actually do something.
Right. Hey, okay. Hey, question. These events, are these mandatory while I got you? All these are great tests. Meeting, SWAT training, department training.
They're mandatory, but nobody still shows up to them, so if I enforce the rule, nobody would be in our department.
I'll ask one last thing on.
So what's the arraignment testing for? Is that something I can do, or will I have to wait till I'm a master? This is master. The arraignment testing on the June 2nd, which is next week.
The arraignment testing you guys can't do because you are command of another department.
Oh.
That basically starts from senior or master deputy, whichever one is highest, to go. Oh, master deputy to corporal, and you guys can't go above that.
Oh.
You guys are kind of stuck at master deputy or senior deputy at the exact highest you can go. Everything above that is unobtainable as long as you hold the command of DNR.
Okay.
But you can still do everything. I mean, literally, after that, all it does is your supervisor, whoever our people, your. It's kind of what you do with DNR. I have not heard back on my request to dual skin the TRX.
Okay. I knew you put something in the ticket about that, saying, hey, we're not going to use the TRX, but you haven't got back on the dual skin.
So, do you guys. Well, I also put in the dev ticket, I'm like, hey, can you guys. If you don't want to use a TRX, just use one of the DNR cars, just so it has both on it.
I know
not really realistic, but it's like I'm trying to work. No, like at the same time, so display sheriff and DNR.
I don't know if that's.
We are closing.
Away.
Oh. I don't think I'm okay.
Gotcha.
Hey, Brian.
Okay. Oh, we're on TV dinner session.
Straight the fuck up. Did that Civ just jump in front of you, or was that, like, there the whole time? Buddy?
What?
Did that Civ jump out in front of you, or were they there the whole time?
No, they kind of jumped out.
Okay. Were you gonna go for a pursuit, or go for an immediately pull over and cooperate?
No, I was gonna pull over.
Oh, I was like, pee. Is Sniper on tonight?
I wanted to open it up to you if you wanted to do Pursuit.
Yes. It was Sniper on tonight, Farmer?
Yeah. I was gonna. I may have would have run, but there's an active thing, so.
Alright, I'll. Get
my ears.
Sorry, Farmer. I thought your AFK was gonna pass you and try to get this guy speeding, but he came out of nowhere.
I clocked him at 158.
I thought you had your mind, but you weren't.
I was until that time. My radar went off. I'm like, oh, back in my head.
I was trying to pass you.
Alright, hang on a second, guys. I'm on the scene now.
Hey, you're good. Our dinner's about done. Actually, I've got 11 minutes left of mine. She's having. We're having TV dinners.
Alrighty, buddy, old pal. I'm pulling you over tonight. I'm sure Farmer Badge number 3.
You think I could hop out? Because I can't. It's a little low to the ground. And hop over near y'all.
You got any weapons?
No, you can search me.
Okay, jump over the wall then so it's safe.
Is there something I can be doing if that happens again?
158 miles an hour.
Well, you see, my girlfriend just got shot, actually. And I'm going to save her.
911?
No, because she. Something else happened down there and she doesn't want the cops there.
Okay, well, the problem is that doesn't give you legal legislative power to just ignore all loss.
Well, yeah, I understand that, but I'm pretty concerned right now.
I understand that, but
she
now
could be dying right now.
We have a bigger issue. All
What's
right,
the
Deb,
bigger
do
issue?
You want to search him?
So you can face the barrier. I think only I'll stick poker hurt me.
Yeah, but not any of your interests.
301, do we have transport available still?
Oh, I like to see y'all using that transport.
Nothing but a phone.
I need you up here. The transport is 070 Sonora.
Yeah, it seems not any like none of the cops use the transport unit besides like you.
Why do you think
it's kind of annoying? My brother's pretty pissed off about it.
So the worst part that's going to be happening now tonight, sir, is we're going to have to place you under arrest for speeds over 100 miles an hour and reckless driving.
Shit, man.
Can
oh,
you arrest
fuck.
Him, deputy?
Oh, is this hit by me?
Hey, it's all good. Don't worry about it.
Are you okay? Needlessly.
What happened?
Are you okay?
Deputy, what are you doing? Am I missing something here?
Connection lost.
Oh, I crashed. I still have internet. What am I crashing for? Kiddos, come here.
Connected.
So does anyone use metal that you know of,
Daniel? I know there's a couple people in this department that do.
That's what I was trying to ask you earlier, was if you were one of them. I know Willis does, but I didn't know if you did.
No, I just straight record from OBS.
Yeah,
because
I don't know how to, like, record and stuff.
I think I make YouTube videos on it, if I remember correctly. I'm not sure.
So, basically, we're trying to combat sexual harassment issues with Spears and the other people, and in the future, female people. So. But we need recording, so staff can do stuff.
103, we've got one refusing to out of the vehicle.
That means you're trying to make the server as professional as possible. You guys need recordings to be able to do anything. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, it's like, whoop de doo, we can't do anything, and then the person's just going to do the same thing over and over again. And someone's got to flip.
Right.
So, Farmer, has this been the first time this has kind of come up then, as far as this kind of stuff?
Yeah.
me and Farmer, we were doing the same at Walmart, and some guy was doing the same thing, and...
This is the third time that I've witnessed this stuff happen.
And...
Okay.
Yeah. Because also the second time it was the same guy, and I kept telling him to back off, and he wouldn't listen, so...
Isn't that like a strict ban if it's caught?
It's a community guideline. By license, I know it's in the strict.
So, as I said earlier, I kind of apologize because the first time I didn't really understand what was going on. Just all of a sudden, she stepped away from the computer. The guy was hitting on her. I'm like, okay, whatever, it's role play. But they're kind of keeping it based on that. I was like, all right, whatever. And then she stepped away and she came back, and I noticed the waver in the voice. I was like, ah, fuck, something happened. And then now it's just kind of just getting worse. So I talked to my higher ups, and they're just like, yeah, that's technically sexual harassment. We keep pushing it, so we need to stop it. I'm like, all right. So we made announcements, and now I'm asking them to record their stuff.
Connection lost.
Come on, bust this window. I don't want to hit you.
Oh, man.
I already know your charges.
Are you fleeing now?
You.
That's a man glitching around. That's
if they keep doing that, they'll get banned for doing that, won't they?
Major community violation, hit Farmer.
This is great here. Are you okay, sir?
I think it's a major community violation, if I remember right.
Look, it's primary. Here you go.
Because I know we have a little staff team, we kept hardcore on that.
Right.